The weakest dummy has been bullied and beaten for over an entire year at this point, by probably over 4 billion different people. One thing you may or may not have thought about is how that looks from the dummy's perspective. I've recently been made aware of a command you can use in the Strongest Battlegrounds private and public servers that allows you to view the game from the weakest dummy's perspective. We view everything in the third person, and when we go in first person, we have full control over where the camera goes. But in this case, switching over to the weakest dummy's perspective locks your camera. This is pretty much what the Strongest Battlegrounds would look like in real life. You can literally have the TSB in real life experience without the need to touch grass or without the need to serious punch someone in real life. I immediately thought of one specific thing I could do when I heard about this command. To sympathize with the dummy, we can just view its perspective for a mere 10 minutes. That's all the time you need to see to understand the pain he goes through every day. We'll begin in 3, 2, 1.